Alright guys, we're gonna be doing something really crazy in this Roblox Jailbreak video, guys. We're gonna be glitching into the factory to see what is in there. We're gonna be glitching into a bunch of other things too. The brand new houses down there. We're gonna be glitching into the airport and a bunch of other things just to see what is brand new and what is coming to the game. So if you guys missed the news, basically the new update came out, the map expansion update. The map is 25% larger. There's room for boats now on the lake. There's an airport over there with planes coming. And there's a brand new factory here too with a lump of, I guess that's coal right outside the front there. And basically, guys, this place right here is going to be the new robbery. It's not confirmed, but I mean, if you look at the door, you can see the door opens up and kind of like, you know, a lot of the places in the jewelry store and a lot of the places, you know, otherwise in the game where there's robberies. And so it's probably going to be the next robbery. So what will you be robbing from here? Probably you're going to be robbing gold or diamonds or other sort of minerals, maybe some coal since there is coal right on out here. But what we're going to be doing in this video, guys, is we're going to get in there and we're going to see what we can find inside of it. Also, guys, before this video begins, I do want to remind you guys that Roblox and I basically have some bunch of Robux codes here. If you guys want one of these, I'm going to be giving out some Robux codes in this video. There will be a hidden Robux code. Go ahead, find that Robux code, and if you're the first one to find it, you will get 1,000 Robux. All you gotta do is go on the Roblox website and redeem it. And as well, if you guys have not already subscribed, hit that red subscribe button, guys. Smack that subscribe button. That way, you'll be notified every single new video, because every single new video during the summer, guys, we're gonna be giving out a Robux code. So if you want a Robux code, go ahead, make sure you're subscribed, so that way you can be the first one to every new video and get that Robux code. Okay, so now the question is, how are we going to glitch into these buildings? We got the houses, we have the airport, and we have the brand new factory. And I should point out that the houses as well have the exact same opening as the factory. You can see right here, it's got that, like, I guess this is kind of like a garage door. You know those doors that a lot of the shops in the mall have that kind of like pull up and down? That's what it reminds me of. Now obviously there's no other entrances into the house. We've just got the windows here. So how are we gonna get in? Well, we are going to use a little bit of a glitch to see what's inside of here. And in order to do that glitch, we are going to need a helicopter. So what we're going to do, well, let's go ahead, let's come right on over here and let's hop onto this helicopter and let's check this thing out. All right, so the first thing we're going to check out here, guys, is the airport. Now obviously the airport here, you can get into the air traffic control tower. You can climb right on up here. There's actually a door. You actually have to fly over the fence or actually climb over the fence to get in here, but you can get in here. Oops, I fell off, guys, my bad. Let me get back up here real quick. There's actually a place right on up here that there's like computers and a bunch of other cool stuff up here, just like this. You can see all the computers and stuff. Really, really cool. Nothing up here right now. They'll probably like redo this a bit once the actual like airplanes actually come out. But we're gonna go ahead and see if we can get in this airport. So this airport building right here is really interesting. There's probably gonna be like a little passageway right through the middle of it here once it actually fully comes out. And then a lot of people have been asking, what's this on the back? This right here that you can, oh, you used to be able to walk through it. I guess you can't anymore. This is actually the terminal pathways that you use to get on an airplane. If you guys have ever been on an airplane in real life, you know what those are. So let's go ahead, let's glitch in here and let's see what's inside. So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna fly up and we're gonna jump right on out, and boom, there we go. Okay, so there is actually a roof in there. There's another layer of roofing, and what that means is if there's actually like internal stuff inside these structures and if they're not completely hollow, then that means that obviously you're gonna be able to get inside of them. You can see that there is actually like a little bit of roofing there, so on the inside. So probably gonna be able to get in there. Obviously once the planes come out, they're probably gonna redo that a bit. I mean, it was pretty obvious that they're gonna be doing something with that, because you can see the fence goes all the way around it. There's literally no other way to get in. So let's move on. So what about the houses? Let's check out these houses. Let's go ahead and let's do the glitch right on into them. And there, oh, there's actually, wait a minute. What was that? Is there like walls actually inside the house already? Wait a minute. That's actually kind of crazy. If so, yeah, there is. The house seems to actually already have a little bit of walls in there. So yeah, definitely going to be able to go in there in the future for sure. Otherwise they wouldn't, you know, bother putting walls up. You can see right there, there's actually like stuff inside the house. Let's check the other ones and see if there's actually stuff in there. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Yeah, you guys can see there's actually like internal stuff, walls in there. So definitely going to gonna be able to rob that in the future. Hopefully that comes soon. That would actually be really cool because we don't have any like house robberies. You can see the wall right there. So yeah, I mean, they wouldn't bother putting a wall on the inside if there's, you know, nobody's ever gonna be going in there. Let's go check the other houses though real quick and see if there's walls on them. All right, so here's the other houses here. Let's go ahead and see if they have walls on the inside. So let's just jump out and let's see. Oh, actually, you know what? I think, oh no, my helicopter, I fell off and it's stuck up there. Wait one sec. Okay, I'm gonna grab this helicopter. Let's try this one and let's see how this one works out. Hopefully this works out a little bit better. Let's go ahead and boom. And these do too. These do as well. So except they don't have the floor. The other ones had the flooring. These don't. As you can see, it's just straight up the ground. Right. Oh, well, that one does. That one does have a floor. I guess it's kind of random. That's really weird. That's really weird. Some of these have a floor on the bottom and some don't. That's really strange. Let's try this one right here in the back and see if it has a floor on it. Let's go ahead and just hop right on in and boom. All right. And yeah. See, that one does too. The other one didn't. It was just grass. That's weird. Hopefully they do make these robbable though in the future. All right. So now let's go ahead and let's check out this factory, guys. Let's see what we have on the factory. It is nighttime. Should be getting daylight a little bit soon. So there's numerous things here. First things first is the actual factory building. Then there's the smokestacks. And then there's the coal right here on the ground. So let's go ahead and let's see what is underneath the coal. 3, 2, 1, and boom. All right. There is nothing underneath the coal. It's literally just ground. Maybe in the future, you'll be able to like dig it up and then get into the factory that way. Like maybe like get a shovel and dig it up. Maybe that's it. Let's go ahead though and let's try the smokestacks. Actually, can you stand on the smokestacks? Can you actually like go into them though? That's a question. No, you can't. Okay, you cannot actually go into them. So let's jump off. And okay, so there's brick and then what else is in there? There's a layer of brick above the wall and then right above that, what else is in there? Let's keep trying. All right, here we go. So let's fly up and jump out. Boom. All right, so is there a floor? There is a floor and there are walls in there. So we do have walls and a floor, which is good. Yeah, it's a good sign. Obviously, that means something's going to be happening here in the future. All right, so let's try the smaller building right here. Let's see what's inside the smaller section. Let's go ahead and jump off and boom, there we go. You can see the bottom of the smokestacks there. And once again, there is a bottom floor. So it's not too big in there, which leads me to believe that it's probably going to be one of the smaller robberies. Obviously, it's not like you can see it's not that big compared to like the museum or the jewelry store or the bank. But yeah, that is the factory. Another interesting place real quick before this video ends that I want to point out here is right back here. There is a secret little cave. So if you follow the riverbed all the way back here, there's a little cave here that doesn't go anywhere yet because obviously it's the end of the map. But right here, there is a little cave. You guys can see it right here. And you can't go into it yet. If you try to walk up to it, there's a little like black wall here that you can't get through, and glitching through it doesn't really do anything. I'll go ahead and show you guys real quick. We'll go ahead and try and glitch through it. Let me go ahead and jump up here. And then we're just going to go ahead and jump out. And yeah, you guys can see there's nothing but darkness on the other side of that. So I'm not sure what that's going to be. You guys can leave your comments down below what you guys think that little cave is going to be there. It is really hidden, actually. It's a little hidden cave. It's way back there in the back of a corner. So really strange. But yeah, guys, I think that's it for this video. In this video, we got inside of the airport. We got inside the houses and we got inside the factory. Those three buildings definitely going to have some stuff coming in the future. I'll show you guys real quick for the people doubt me. For the people in the comments doubt me, being like, yo, everything has stuff on the inside. Check this out. Got nothing on the inside there. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have not yet found that Robux code, rewind the video, grab that Robux code, and you guys can get yourself some Robux on the Roblox. If you guys have not yet subscribed to, hit that subscribe button, click the bell icon, turn on your notifications, and that way you'll be notified for every single new video, and you can come in and get that Robux code every single day, because every single day during the summer, I'm going to be giving out some Robux in a video. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the like button, you're out, and I'll see you guys next time.